Elsewhere, a 64-year-old man recovering at the hospital at this hour after being shot inside his house. This happened on St. Clair Street in Rochester around 10 o'clock last night. The bullet coming from outside that home, striking him in the lower body. Three other Rochester houses were also shot into as well. On Myrtle Street, Woodbine Avenue, and Carnes Street, no one else was injured. Police are investigating.